He looks great with all that gold on him.
Making his way to the ring from Kansas City, weighing in at 240 pounds, the ECW Television Champion and the Hardcore Extreme Raw Champion, the Mad Test.
He's putting on a brave face now, but I know the fear is creeping up on this man tonight.
Because he knows what has to be done. He needs to throw his opponent into a casket and shut the lid.
He better be ready, because if not, he will be the man put in that casket tonight.
We have never seen a landscape this competitive, and yet he stands before us holding multiple championships.
No one's in his league, and he's got the hardware to prove it. Two championships. You better believe all eyes are on him.
Creature known as Uncle Howdy has arrived.
The only thing we know about this mysterious figure is that he arrives with nothing but malicious intentions.
Many have seen Uncle Howdy deliver messages on screen, but seeing him in person is completely different.
Completely unnerving, you mean? There's no telling what happens next.
Telling how much destruction Uncle Howdy plans to cause here. How much pain and anguish will be enough to satisfy him?
If that's even what he's after, it's impossible to guess his true motives.
Clearly, he has some sort of agenda. We'll just have to wait and see.
The following contest is a casket match. There are no pinfalls, submissions, disqualifications, or countouts. The only way to win is for a superstar to force their opponent inside of the casket. After closing the casket lid shut, the remaining superstar will be declared the winner. Now, let the match begin.
The bell is tolled and this match is now official. This is a casket match. The only way to win is to get your opponent into that casket and slam the lid shut on him.
A grim task that is much easier said than done. It's going to take a ton of determination and brutal offense to wear your opponent down to the point where you can seal them inside that casket.
Do you have to make it sound so spooky?
He got whipped into that corner. He had it scouted.
Tagging this outside.
This could be good.
He's got a sledgehammer, and you better believe his opponent's name is all over it.
Backdrop suplex.
Out of the ring. What's his plan here?
steered clear of that.
Oh, man, what a nasty clothesline.
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
Howdy with the counter.
Oh, that'll send a shock down your spine.
A demoralizing attack on Howdy there. Setting up for something here.
Oh, right under the casket. That had to hurt.
Uh-oh.
Good timing with that reversal.
Uh-oh. And he had Uncle Howdy's number.
Tossing them into the casket. Close the lid, close the lid.
Trying to force the casket close to end. And they're able to fight their way out of the casket.
They can't be human. That's ridiculous.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
God, disturbing impact.
He skirts around it.
Oh, running FTO plants him.
Nicely done.
Corey, what do you think is going to be the deciding factor in this matchup? What will give either superstar the edge to closing the casket lid?
It's all going to come down to who has the killer instinct. Who's willing to take a deep dive into a dark place? Sinister actions are the only way to survive.
Oh, clothesline!
This match's brutality starting to show on him.
Yeah, but you can't count anyone out.
From the top! Diving elbow drop! Are you kidding me?
Caught in a bad position here.
As their opponent, oh, almost into the casket, and now they are! All you gotta do is shut the lid!
Trying to close the lid, trying, this is gonna be tough. And then they survive.
I can't believe they actually made it out of the casket.
Well, this is weird.
Certainly an unusual strategy.
Here's the torture rack.
Racked up, not finished yet.
Oh, backbreaker.
Armbar.
Oh,
Uncle Howdy getting worked on right now.
Uncle Howdy has to weather a storm here.
Oh, what a kick.
He's got the target acquired. Just a matter of moment.
Kick to the midsection. Oh, this is so much fun to watch.
He might be moments away from taking that eternal nap. Just have to get him to the casket and shut the lid.
Off the turnbuckles.
What's he gonna do?
From the top.
Elbow drop.
Every ounce of momentum is now against him.
Yeah, he has to pull out some form of offense here.
Punishing stretch.
Wait, we just lost the lights.
And I think I know what it's all about, Michael.
I don't think any of us saw that coming, am I right, guys?
Yeah, I mean, even though we've seen it many times before, you can just never predict exactly when the lights will go out.
Can they...
And they got out of the casket!
Thankfully.
He's looking for something. This could get dangerous.
Oh, boy, come on, not the chair.
Uncle Howdy getting worked on right now.
Uncle Howdy has to weather a storm here.
Ouch. Get to a gut. And some cold cutter.
He's taking some good hits.
Thrown, saying not today.
Yeah.
Howdy escapes the attack.
The sleeper hold is cinched in. Time to go night-night.
Sleeper hold is cinched in. Oh, my goodness.
Not for long. Big clothesline. Oh.
What are they going to do here? Oh, look at the power. Look at the strength. Revolution's in with a spinning powerbomb.
This has to be it. They're just dead weight right now.
What do you do with dead weight, Saxton? You put it in a casket.
The superstar's lifeless body.
The destination has become extremely...
Doing their best to try and close the casket.
Just delaying the inevitable.
And just like that, they have won the casket match.
I can't believe it. What a battle.
Here is your winner, the Mantis!
Finally, the carnage of this casket match has come to an end.
The things you have to do, the depths of your soul you need to dig into in order to win a casket match, I don't envy this superstar at all.